Speaking of gay rappers, like, I know you've been gone for a little minute, Trey D, but Go Loke, you've been out in the real world. How you feel about this trend of these motherfuckers wearing dresses? Like, that shit is cool. Like, we got a line of motherfuckers from CeeLo to A$AP Rocky to Kanye to Young Thug, who was the first to come out and actually admit that he's wearing a little girl's dress.
People that support gangster music, real hip-hop, soul, R&B, you know what I'm saying? The real people that represent that, I advise them to stop supporting that. You know what I'm saying? Because that's not what it is. Let them stay in their own lane. Let them quit letting them take our people with them, man, and fool them by the eye. You know what I'm saying? With the money and the flashy shit. You know what I'm saying? We gotta keep doing what we doing so we can always let our people who believe in what we believe in, and they ain't with that, we gotta keep delivering. So they can continue to understand. The new generations that keep coming, they turn it over so fast because of fortune and fame and how the system is designed to control them from a baby on in. It's like, you know, a false media and all this stuff, man, this television. You know what I'm saying? We got to bring it back, man, going into parks and the communities and doing what we do. So we can't allow that no more, man. But if you choose to, quit looking over here at what we doing. Go on all the way on over there.
On the real. Don't.
Quit saying we hating, and it's hard for us to do what we do. It's a competition thing. We on top. Oh, this, and no, that ain't what it is. You just happy where you at, because you ain't supposed to be there.
It has to do with the feminization of America. You know what I mean? Like you know, that's not fashion, man. That ain't never been fashion for no black man to wear no skirt and no dress. You know what I mean? So for them to look at the you know, people get this bread, man, and they just, you know, they done bought all the cars they can buy, the biggest house they can buy, customized jewelry, and so it's like, now what else I can do? Okay, I'm gonna go buy me a armor suit and you know, wear it around like I'm a, you know, knight for the round table, and then, you know, okay, I'm gonna go watch this Paris fashion show and buy this $15,000 dress because they say it's fashionable. No, man, you can't. You go over there, keep your ass over there in France and wear that stuff. Don't come back here, man, and have people. You got 2-3 million fans. Don't have them thinking it's cool, man, to parlay like that, man, because that's not masculine, man. That's what I'm talking about, the feminization of America, man. They biting off into that European perspective. You know what I'm saying? Misleading the youth, man, with that, because you got people coming up admiring them, looking up their music, and some of them got actual bars, too. You know what I mean? That's what makes it a shame. It ain't like all up just whack and doing some whack stuff. They got bars, and they doing whack stuff. So people that like bars, hip-hop fans, they're like, okay, well, damn, he a real artist, so this must be what it is. And, you know, that ain't cool, man. That ain't cool at all. I don't support none of that.